Problem number four, solving radical equations. We have the square root of x plus 3 equals 6. So whenever you got something else on the side of the radical, you first have to isolate the radical by moving everything to the other side. So let's start by subtracting 3 from both sides, which leaves me with only the radical, and then on this side I get 3. Now I can use the property of squaring both sides to eliminate the radical, because the index is 2 and the root and the square cancel each other out. Left is just x. And on the right side, we have 3 raised to the power of 2, so 3 times 3, which gives me 9. And this is my answer for this problem.